So Mohan and Sohan plans to attend one CSAP interview. Interviewer asks them the same question to find the elements of array whose sum is given. Okay, so he has given one array and sum is equal to 23, right? So Mohan was the first one to attempt this problem. He created a method called getNumbers by passing array and sum, and he used two for loops to add each elements of the array, and then he compared if the given sum was equal, and then he added both those numbers to the list, okay, and then he returned the result. So if you see that we are getting 9 and 14, which is correct also, right? Now interviewer asked Sohan to solve the same question. So what he did is he deleted the second for loop and he simply checked if the array contains sum minus the current iteration array element. If that is the case, then he added that element to the list as well as sum minus that element to the list. Let's see if he gets the result. Also guys, you can comment who ideally should be selected in the interview, okay?